here at the former Sacred Heart School on Moore Street in Lowell, which is being demolished. Work is done for the day. This is all the metal separated out, which will go to scrap metal recycling. A lot of debris. And this is what's proposed for the lot. It's going to be subdivided into 6 plots. Each will have a 2-family structure for a total of 12 dwelling units.
Hey, watch this room's down there. You both have